Hi guys, today we will show you how to make notebook look like iPhone 10X by using uploaded picture of iPhone 10X and design it by using composite and print it by using printer. So first we will measure the dimension from here to there. So I will cut this. I will make this look like this. That is two. I will make sure this two is even. Okay, I will cut this like this. After we cut this, we will cut the upper parting of this picture. We will measure that. The measurement is 14 centimeter. Okay. Hollywood, no? Okay, let's after we done from this chipboard, we'll cut at the same size and the same shape, one more like this and one more like this. And I cut one like this. Okay, that's okay. After we done from this, we will do the sides. This side we will use chipboard two with measure the length. From the end to the from the upper end and to the bottom end. This is 20 centimeter. And we will use four long. We'll use 1 centimeter for the width. These three for this side. Now, after we've done this, we'll measure the length between there to there. It's 18.2 centimeter. Now I will cut only two with that length. I'll do the same cut for these two. Now I will use the pieces with no cut. They have long 32 centimeter, and put it up there. Now I will glue these pieces together. After drying the glue, we will simply use some chipboard to put it over there and there. Okay. No. Now I have little visitor with me. We will work to bring that notebook to alive. Okay, now we will glue this together. On the left side, we will make something different. We will cut 1 millimeter and up there to the upper 1 millimeter. Okay, after the glue dry, we will cut the excess from there and there. Okay. Okay. After I done from this, I will use thin chipboard like this, very thin, and cover this by it. Now I will use another thin chipboard to put it on the top or on the front of the book. Okay. I will leave this to have the ability to move the cover of the notebook. So I will leave this. Now I will do the same for the upper cover, but I will leave some spaces like this to have ability to lift the cover up. So I will cut these two. Before I glue it, I put this short chipboard like this to have a ability to lift the cover up like this. So put this, then I glue this side. Now I will cut for this side. I want to cut 8. Okay, I will leave it to dry. Now, after the glue is dry, we'll bend this cover like this. Okay, now I will cut the excessive part by using scissor. Then I will use the paper I printed and designed. You can see how I print this and design it by clicking on the video at the end of this video. What I will do, I will fold this paper together, these paper together like this. After we cut this, we will make two holes on the center of that notebook. Okay, I will use this needle to make one hole. And I will use a clips and draw and that put the clips on the holes. Okay, I bend this paper together. Now I will glue that notebook inside that chipboard. Now I will make the cover holder like this. Okay, that is the back cover. Now I will do the front. Okay, after this is dry, I will use sticky contact to cover it. I am done. Let's see that notebook. Okay. I can write on it. Okay, that's my notebook. You can stick little sticker down there, and we can make pen on here too. Okay, that the first notebook, and the notebook, the other notebook I made look like this. Okay, I hope you enjoy this video. Thanks. Your like and subscribe will make us proceed to upload a new video.